Now, here's meteorologist TJ Del Santo with your live Pinpoint Doppler 12 futurecast.
Nice weather right now. If you have any outdoor plans throughout the rest of the evening, it looks like those plans will be just fine, at least in terms of the weather, because there's no showers or thunderstorms out there anywhere. Let's take a look at what's going on at this very second. Live Pinpoint Doppler 12 radar. Now, we had a couple of rain showers here and there. One out across northeastern Connecticut, moved across 395 and into South Foster and just kind of fizzled out. Another big thunderstorm out here across Plymouth County continues to move away, and I think we're going to remain dry for most of the evening. Still the possibility of an isolated shower or thunderstorm, but most people won't even see one. 83 in Coventry, 85 Providence, Fall River 86, New Bedford 84, cooler along the south shore, upper 70s to lower 80s, but it's muggy everywhere. You can see all the sunshine that we have here as we look on off to the south. 85 degrees, dew point, it's way up there at 68 with a wind from the west southwest at 10. Emerald Bay Retirement Living up there in Cumberland topped out at 87 earlier in the day. They've got 84 degrees at the moment. And from the rain that came on through during the early morning hours, picked up nearly a tenth of an inch of rain. There goes the clouds and the rain from earlier in the day. We're for the most part dry here in southern New England. Take note of these nasty storms up here in central and northern New Hampshire. If they hold together, they could potentially move into eastern Massachusetts during the late night, closer to midnight and just after midnight. For the meantime, though, we've got a warm front that's moving away from us. We've got warm and humid air in place. Cold front's going to be working its way on off to the south during the nighttime tonight and early tomorrow morning. And with the northerly winds behind it, we're going to be seeing the humidity levels dropping. Tomorrow looks like a nice day with sunshine, mixing with a few clouds. And we're going to hold on to the sunshine for Friday as well. This evening, as I mentioned, no real problems at all out there in terms of the weather. Temperatures falling down through the 70s. Firework time around 9:30 looks to be just fine. Your morning commute for Thursday, if you have to go back to work, we're looking at sunny skies. Temperatures will be in the 70s. In the afternoon, there'll be a few clouds around, but dry, mid to upper 80s. Very warm tomorrow. But as I mentioned, the humidity levels will be dropping courtesy of these northerly winds, 5 to 10. 88 Warwick, 88 Cranston, Riverside, Barrington, mid to upper 80s. Along the south shore, even down here, pretty warm, mid to upper 80s. Coventry at 88. Northern Rhode Island temperatures will be topping out at around 88 over there in Cumberland and Lincoln. Barreville, 87. Situate and Johnston, North Providence, around 88 degrees. Southeastern Massachusetts looks like a pretty good day, just very warm, but the humidity levels will be dropping, which is, of course, good news. 87 in Fall River at the beaches tomorrow. Good beach day. Sunny, very warm, about 87 degrees. Water temperature of 70. 7-day future cast looks dry Thursday, Friday. Late day storms on Saturday after a very hot and humid day. Drier Sunday and even the early part of next week looks to be just fine. Mid 80s. With not too much in the way of humidity around. So not a bad 7-day forecast. Next couple of days look great.
Absolutely, and it turned out to be a great fourth.
Yeah, outside of a few showers this morning, not a big deal.
Not bad. All right, thanks, TJ. Coming up new.